Imagine how much time and money your design team could save if they didn't have to create a separate structural model for analysis in parallel with the physical model. With ArchiCAD, the structural analytical model and the physical model now benefit from bidirectional integration, saving time and money, and reducing the risk of errors. Let's see how to generate a structural analytical model automatically from the physical model in ArchiCAD. Here you can see an architectural model within the context of its site surroundings. Using view sets, we can easily set up and extract the structural part of our model. Use the structural engineering profile where tools related to the analytical model are directly accessible in a dedicated work environment. The automatic generation of the structural analytical model is based on already existing core functionalities of ArchiCAD, such as load-bearing core definition for composites and complex profiles, and structural function classification. When these are correctly set, ArchiCAD generates the analytical model and its elements, called structural members. Simply click to see this model. Show or hide the transparent physical model. Show or hide member nodes, and use several other options for preparing and presenting the structural analytical model. As you can see, after activating the structural analytical model, red and green nodes signify the status of the connection between analytical members. Green means two members are connected, while red means they are not. By default, an analytical member is positioned at the center of gravity of the core of the load-bearing element. As a result, members aren't always connected. To transfer the loads, the model's members must join. Modify the member positions to guarantee structural analytical model continuity to transfer the loads. Modifying the analytical members is the structural engineer's responsibility. They can join ArchiCAD via BIMcloud with a dedicated work environment and assigned roles. Member positions can be defined and corrected as follows. By fixing element connections in place at the element level, by manually modifying using graphical offset in the model or setting the values in the element settings, by modifying multiple connections at once, configure a few rules for automatic adjustments, which can be applied to the structural analytical model. Let's take a quick look at how to use the Generation Rules tool. Set global engineer definable rules for members of the entire 3D structural model. Modify the existing rules, create new ones, or import a suitable XML-based rule set. As you can see, the member connections are green, signifying a fully continuous model. Using the structural analysis format, you can share your work between ArchiCAD and structural analysis software. Reduce the risk of error, save time and money, and improve coordination between disciplines using the structural analytical model and the structural analysis format in ArchiCAD. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about ArchiCAD or download your trial version today.